Integration, the act of creating a comprehensive sense of the world around an individual by coordinating the various processes related to thinking. Begun 8 years ago, the Kalamazoo Arts Integration Initiative sought to create and enhance the relationships between teachers and artists. The focus, however, was always on the students and how they might better prepare for a fast-changing world. Integration.
Well, sometimes in individual classrooms, there's a varying degree of integration as much as the teacher understands the possibilities of bringing arts in. But it varies from person to person, and we felt really strongly that if we put artists together with teachers, they could learn from each other, they could gain strengths that they didn't have individually. The artists learn a lot about the core curriculum and how, yes, it really does inform what they do as art. And the teacher sees that the core curriculum can be energized and made more meaningful and relevant by doing activities, especially movement and visual arts, musical activities, theatrical activities that can really enhance what they are learning.
Lessons about the animals thriving on the continent of Africa become memorable, and new excitement is found with life under the sea.
And the surprising things that happen are that the teachers find themselves so much more interested themselves in the subject matter, which is always good. And the students are so engaged and they enjoy it. And it's like, oh, I didn't know learning could be so much fun.
In the equation of learning, math does not always equal fun. Yet, when the visual arts provide color and identity, creating a palette of tools, students are engaged and excited for their turn. And when dance brings movement and body memory to the arts-filled classroom, learning can equal fun.
Count together. Ready? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It would be wonderful to have it in every classroom. And to have arts be a part of every student's life and the way that they learn. There are some cultures that don't have a word, A-R-T. They don't have the word art because they don't separate it from anything else that they do.